The fact that you're seeing people from the Hope Sound and the Bahamas seeing it simultaneously tells me that it's extremely high up in the sky.
FAU astronomy professor Eric Vandernude was instantly among those looking for answers on just what was so visible in the evening sky. Viewers reached out to us by the dozens. Images and videos were sent in from the Treasure Coast to southern Palm Beach County. Social media has been flooded with answers ever since.